What's up YouTube, Super Pelwell here, back for another video. Today we'll be starting this video off with some chest openings, and then I'll tell you what we're going to be doing in this video up next. So let's start with the silver chest, and we've got some gold, minions, and a flying machine, something I don't really use. And then the arena 9 silver chest, let's unlock that. But then I have something special, as you can see right here. We need 5 more medals to unlock the legendary chest, and I'm about to get 5 medals right now. So let's go for this. Let's see what we got. We got a goblin hat, but then getting our legendary chest. And I was gonna open this off camera, and I was like, ah, that's gonna be unfair to everyone else. So let's open this chest here and now. Hope for something good. I'm actually hoping I get the Sparky. I really want the Sparky. Then again, I can't even get the Sparky because I'm such a low arena. I just realized that. I'm an idiot. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. I'm hoping and praying it's something good. Another Night Witch. Really. Another Night Witch. Okay, it's good we can level it up in that. But I don't really want a Night Witch. Anyway. Good and all, and I'll be back to tell you what you're doing in this video. And we're back. I'm pretty sure you guys are noticing that the chest we opened earlier is clearly didn't happen now. That is right, it happened during the week, but I really don't have time to upload during the week and edit and play. That's why I just play now and then and upload weekends. If I upload in the week, that's because I got time, but I'll definitely be uploading every Friday and Saturday. Sunday is usually a family day, so I can't really upload. But now what we're gonna do in this video is, as you guys can see, I've made it to Hog Mountain finally after going up and down the ladder like crazy. But I finally made it here. But what I want to do is I want to show you this replay of a friend of mine. Let's just give this guy some of these. But I'm going to show you a replay of a friend of mine, Asaki. And here we go. So as you can see, he's going to drop his executioner. And this guy, Asaki, he's wasting elixir a bit here, but just look at the way he plays. That balloon, I think that balloon scared him a bit. That balloon just scared him a bit and he dropped that Inferno Tower. Great defending there. Still gets a hit off. Still gets a hit off. And that executioner did some damage to the lift tower a bit. And then his bomber. And the guy counters with minions, a minion horde. You guys are not very good at commenting. Give me some time and I'll get better. But as we can see, the opponent drops a mine onto the Inferno Tower, and you see, the thing is, he doesn't really know what those wall breakers do, but they do a ton of damage. And I don't think he knew that, but as you can see, that the baby dragon on the left was doing some good damage to the tower, and the execution on the left now is going to do some decent damage to that tower on the left. But the Inferno Tower takes him out. Now that's good. Let's see what they do next. So they both have Inferno Towers in their decks. The giant there. The giant is going to push forward. Just check this balloon and this minion ward out. Look how fast that minion took that baby dragon out. It's amazing. And this tower is done for. And this is the point where I thought this match is over. The point in this match, I was like, nah, it's over. This game is over. And somehow, it managed to stay alive. Somehow. I have no idea how that balloon managed. And at this point, I thought, nah, the game's over. I really thought the game was over. Honestly.
And when that balloon came again, I was like, nah, this game is completely done for. I honestly thought it was just done. But as you can see, he made a comeback. Just see, look at the hit points on his King Tower. 149. And just look at this comeback. 14 seconds left before overtime. 14 seconds. Arrows go down, takes them out. And look at this miner. They're gonna throw a miner down now. 3, 2, 1. His King Tower had 7. This is the closest match I've ever seen. It's amazing. This is really amazing. I was so lucky. I'm pretty sure Asaki was he was scared. He was scared out of his mind. I'm sorry, I think I'm going to cut out the loading screens for the videos because sometimes it takes long. My connection isn't really great. I think I'll actually switch to data. I'll be using my phone, my cellular data. Just give me a second. And we're back. Okay. Yeah, the Wi-Fi over here isn't... It's going through its phases right now, so I have no idea what's going on there. So, let's get into a battle on my side. Let's see what we can do here. Hopefully I can win, and hopefully we don't get any close encounters like that, because I ain't good under pressure. So, okay. Let's drop this giant down here. And this giant dick, I actually took Asaki's giant dick and I modified it as my own. Sorry about that. My phone crashed. I don't know what happened. My phone crashed, so I lost that match. But let's jump straight back into another one. Let's drop that there. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Please no, please no. Come on. Let's see what happens now. Oh man. Okay, we got some nice damage on there. Let's get rid of this. So it looks like we were going with the tower on the right now instead of the one on the left. Let's let the elixir fill up a bit. Let's see what we're gonna do next. Okay. Oh man, please no rage, please no rage, thank you. Okay, but he's gonna die now. Let's drop that there. He probably has the skeletons. And I think this tower should be ours. Okay, not ours. Okay, but it will be soon. It will be soon since you dropped the skeletons. Let's just get the tower. Let's just get the tower and hopefully we get it right. And the tower is ours. Great stuff, man. Great stuff. That witch is done for. Let's just defend this side. I think we might just defend. Okay, this tower is his as well. Oh, man. Okay, let's drop that there. Take up the skeleton army. Drop the prince behind him. I have no more elixir, so I am really hoping this match just goes my way. Ah, those arrows were bad. Those are bad arrows. 16 seconds left. Let's just defend. It's just defend. I usually use the skeletons to defend against the Inferno Dragon because he gets distracted and his life isn't that much. So
So yeah, that's what I usually do against Inferno Dragon. But as you can see, we won the match, and I'm so happy we did. Because, yo, I really didn't want to lose there. Because I would drop back down to the previous arena. And there we go. 3,046. Let's see what we're going to get. Oh, we're going to get... maybe we should go again. Let's go for another one. Maybe if we can win, we get them elite barbarians. I got them already. I have them. But, I want to upgrade them. So let's go for the tower on the left. Let's fill up and drop the giant. Here we go. Okay. Let's fill up a bit more. Let's see what he does. Okay, he drops that. And what I'm going to do is... add all these guys out. Take that guy out. Okay. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Okay, we got some damage on there. Okay. Okay, we got some damage on there. Let's let the elixir fill up. Let's not be greedy. I've learned that the greed is what makes me usually lose. Got one hit, and these bats are actually going to do quite a bit of damage. That's some nice damage down there. Let's drop a goblin barrel on that thing. Put some pressure on him. And see what he does after this. And he drops a mini picker. Okay then. So let's drop our giant. And then let's drop the skellies. Hope he takes them out. Great stuff, great stuff. Let's drop the archer behind him. Please take them out. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Night Witch, Night Witch. I'm seeing a lot of them. These... oh, no, 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 no. This tower is his. This tower is definitely his. Okay, it's not. Great stuff. Great, great stuff. Great, great stuff. Great. And the tower on the right is going to be ours. Most definitely ours. Soon, soon. Let's put some pressure. And let's take his tower. Did he have a skeleton army? No, he didn't. That tower is ours. Let's put some pressure on him. Let's do that. And that. Okay, but this game is ours. This game is most definitely ours. So he can do that. GG, guy. GG, GG, GG. Now, well played. Well played. So, we got three crowns. Three extra crowns. And, but as you guys can see right now, I have completed my pass. And I haven't bought the pass royale. I might buy it in the next round. Oh, we got it, we got it. Okay, good, cool. Let's get them. Elite barbarians. Okay, we can upgrade them quite a few times. But, yeah, I was saying, as you can see, the pass royale, I haven't bought it for this season because it's late in the season. I don't really want to buy it right now. So, hopefully for the next season, I will. And we'll take it from there. I won't upload this video right now. I won't be uploading it immediately. I'll be waiting for this chest to be complete. And I will open it and cut it into this video. Edit it into this video. And then I'll upload one time. And you guys can see the legendary chest in the beginning. And you guys can see the magical chest at the end. So that's going to be it for this video. Super Pearl in the next one. Yo, we're back again. I know previously I said Super Pearl out till the next one. But I forgot I'll be adding this to the video late, like now. As you can see, the chest is open. And we'll be opening it now. So here it goes. And as you can see, I put some work in. And I got to 3,209. I actually got much further than that, as you can see. I got to three. What's my highest? Wait, let's go here. Let's go check my highest. My highest is 3,286. I literally needed one more win, and I would have been in Electro Valley. Is it Electro Valley? Yes, I would have been in Electro Valley. But seems like it wasn't put out for me. So, before we open it, let's start unlocking this silver chest, and let's go into it. Okay, we got that. With one common, the rascals.
with fire spirits. Those. 15 of those. Oh, this is gonna be really epic. Okay, so we got decent cards. We got the Goblin Barrel. We actually use it quite a bit. I actually want to upgrade that. But then what I really want to upgrade is my Giant. I really want to upgrade my Giant. But anyway, now that's all for this video. Till next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Now, Super Pale Whale out. Till next time.